I first started off with cleaning my hive and then went straight to doing quests and grinding because I knew today I should get the porcelain porter hive. I then went ahead and did a boost because I knew the honey was going to be the hardest part. After that, I went ahead and got all the materials needed to craft it, and then also defeated a Windy Bee because it was in the way of the boost. And finally, I got the Porcelain Porto Hive, went ahead and upgraded my hive a bit more, and then defeated King Beetle.